Hey guys, Trevor here, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to get your iPhone to read your text messages out loud. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right in. The iPhone has a really cool feature that will allow it to read out loud any text that you select or is on the screen. This is great for text messages. If you're driving and just want your iPhone to kind of read out loud what the text message was, or if you wanted to speak while you're not looking at your phone, if you wanted to just read through a conversation for you. I'll walk you through those steps. The first thing we'll do is head into settings here. Now, when you're in settings, we will scroll down until we find accessibility under that general kind of tab. Here's accessibility. Now you can see under the very first bucket, vision, you can see spoken content. We'll tap that, and then the very first two options are speak selection or speak screen. So first I will just tap on speak selection because this will be cool. I can select various text on a text message or something like that, and it'll speak that selection that I've selected. So let's hop out of here and let's go into messages. Now this is just a random message that I got. I can tap and hold on here and I can tap the speak button and my iPhone will read out loud that text message as, you know, as it reads it. So I can go back into my settings here if I want to choose an option for speak screen. Now it says swipe down with two fingers from the top of the screen to hear the content of your screen. So we have that turned on. Now let's test this again. Let's go back into my text message and I can swipe down for it with two fingers. And you can see it pops up with this little feature that allows me to pause it, keep it going. I can change the speed to 1.5 times. I can do all different kinds of things and it will read all of the text in the entire screen. This is really cool if you're basically on, you know, a website, you want to read an article, or you want Siri to read an article while you're driving, and it'll go through all of that text on your screen. Hope this helps. Let us know if you have any questions in the comments below. Make sure to subscribe. Thanks.